Hello, my name is Bruno Correa. I'm the official safety car driver for ABB FIA Formula E Championship. I'm always ready to intervene whenever the situation requires. For this season, season 7, I'm driving the Mini Electric Pace Setter with characteristics of a Mini John Cooper Works and, of course, electric powertrain. So now I'm going to show you my three personal highlights on the Mini Electric Pace Setter. First thing that comes up immediately and shows off is this fantastic design. Nice livery, nice colors. I really like as well the rear wing and where it was placed, the lights, which basically are the way I communicate with the racing drivers. Secondly, what caught my attention were these Mini John Cooper Works GP wheels painted in orange. And we have Michelin tires on it, which are exactly the same as the tires that have been used in the racing cars. So for me, that means extra grip. So the third highlight, and the most important for me, of course, it's the performance. So along with the performance, the handling is actually very good with the reduction of weight and the response of the car, especially in medium range, makes it agile, especially for these Formula E street circuits. So the car has a sort of a go-kart feeling that will help me a lot to drive in front of all the field of Formula E.